Everybody, some gadget guy here with a quick disclaimer before we jump into this torture test. I am not a fan of gadget destruction porn, but I have been seriously impressed with the durability of the Kyocera screen. Before I start trying to abuse this phone, I really want to ask my audience not to try this at home. None of our gadgets, no matter how ruggedly produced, are designed to handle intentional abuse. If you go out of your way to try and destroy your phone, chances are pretty good you'll succeed at some point. So now that I've gotten that disclaimer out of the way, my sincerest apologies to Kyocera for what I'm about to do. Enjoy.